Universal ASMR wall. RAHL ASMR wall. Have this gelato, which is just, I mean, most of you, of course, know what it is, but it's just simply the Italian word for ice cream. And it's really, really good. I've used, you can see, I've had just a little. Also seen ignited. I don't think he ate any of it, but he showed it in his video. So I wanted to talk about a couple people. I always like do tests. You can see a little bit better. I like I said before, I have really bad lighting in this room. Sorry. I did a couple tests, but I didn't do a test for the lighting. One person, really good person, is Dingle Smith. She was talking about those nice, mean people that, and she's like, that she's forced to come in contact with. I thought it was funny when she talked about that, but I've seen, like, at least most of her videos. ASMR bugs. I think it's BUGZ. I really, this video is kind of like spur of the moment, so I didn't really. Check up on the names. But he's really good. The other night. Also come in like a lot of fruit flavors as well. They're fruit based. I don't know if you got that or not. I take this on my phone, and just then I got a Facebook notification. It went through, so I don't know if like you might have heard of it on my computer. Sadly, there's a pretty good chance, or maybe even most likely a chance, that if I've seen you do a couple of videos on YouTube, those are the only videos you're gonna do, and then you're just gonna stop. I discover videos all the time. somewhat continuously. A lot of people go inactive for a few months or so. And it's not a big deal or anything. Flavor was a bit perfect for me, for at least at the time, because I love coffee ice cream. I don't really see as many coffee ice creams out there as I would like, and I was really wanting something at the time. I bought it with like chocolate chips or like chunks of chocolate in it. ASMR Raw is also